Now the danger's past, the chick returns to the entrance. And spends the next 7 hours there. Before plucking up the courage and taking the leap.